FES Restaurant Management System is a simple-to-use system that extensively covers all the functions of a restaurant: sales, ingredient management, inventory management, purchase management, accounts management. It also supports multiple restaurants, multiple stores connected to head office to work online and offline. On customer service front, it handles quick service, takeaway, delivery and dine-in, and different service charges can be set for different types of service. It is possible to create bills against credit customer, credit employee, management and staff. No charges are taken for the management and staff food. KOT, cash and credit options are available and is integrated with accounts receivable of financial accounts module. Credit bills can be settled using receipt transaction. Menu and recipe management. Multiple rates for menu items. For example, the same menu item can have different rates for both AC and non-AC. It is possible to combine multiple menu items to form a new item. For example, an ice cream can be combined with fruit salad. Next is dine-in. Create the KOT. After making the KOT also, it is possible to move the order from one table to another. Print the bill to give the customer copy. Settle the bill at the time of collecting the cash from the customer. After settlement, that table get cleared. The user login is handled based on the till, and the user can close the till at the end of his shift. And with the help of a management, user can open his till. User can enter the denomination of cash using the cash denomination interface. For entering the menu item details, we can use the new food or beverages menu entry interface, and for entering the ingredients, can use the food beverages ingredients entry interface. Bill and KOT details can be tracked using the following reports: bill-wise report, period report, period KOT report. Dish category sales report. F&B sales day wise report. F&B salesperson performance report. Day end report. To get the ingredients stock details, use the shopping cart audit report. Other features are goods receive note, shop-to-shop transfer using transfer in, and transfer out. Stock verification. And purchase bill. Thank you for watching this video.